But right now, what we've got is certainty, at least for the Raider fans, that we're going to have full capacity without masks in that stadium. And for that certainty, I'm just very thankful to the governor for coming up with something that will work for us.